Tenz, what are your three main tips for improving aim just for everyone? 1. Rely mostly on crosshair placement, not flicking. Not change your settings. Don't be like me. I have a literal sickness. It's like, for me, changing my settings is like smoking a cigarette. It's like my, it's my, my guilty pleasure. 3. See. Play after you warm up a bit.